Sige,
Pao na doon.
To our school principal, Ma'am Rodeline El Tahan. To our teachers, completers, graduates, parents, and school board members, sponsors, and teachers. Today, we gather to celebrate the valuable contribution and unwavering support to each of you has provided to our students and to our Caldwell Adventist Academy. Parents and guardians, you are the pillar of our students' lives. Your endless love, guidance, and sacrifices are the foundation upon which their dreams are built.
As they present the opening song.
Jesus, come. he swore on complying with the music and exposure. So my privilege and honor to introduce our speaker for the community parent.
Let me take your seats. Good afternoon, everyone. Completers and the graduating class of Estonia, good afternoon to all. I am so happy to see all of you, especially those of our parents who are here for wearing your hijabs. I'd like to greet you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Thank you for your presence. And we are very happy to see that you proudly wear the Muslim garb. As I was saying this morning, remember I was studying the story before. Alright? It was sad, it was hard, but you know, life has to go on. So I went on going to school, transferring from one school to another, and then when I ended up in high school, graduating, still my parents weren't there because they were now separated, and my mother had to go abroad. My father was, he had several people with him, another family, and so it was sad. When I graduated, it was sad. When I graduated college, still they weren't there. I graduated alone, of course, with my girlfriend, who then became my wife. You know what? Life is hard, as I was saying earlier this morning. However, life needs to go on.
Ooh.